Dremyolok, greetings.
Thank you. hopefully reach Ancestor Glade soon. Now. What now? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Yes. All right, let's see what you have. need something? Anything good?
Long life to you, Kay.
Certainly. What did you have in mind? Very good. I'll see about hiring a carriage.
Of course.
What? I'll see to it that... Is there anything else you need? Certainly. Is there anything else you need? Certainly. Is there anything else you need? I'll see... Is there anything else you need?
Good day.
Yes. All right, let's see what you have. If you think it'll help. Thank you. What is it? All right, let's see what you have.
of soul-tearing within yourself. Zol. The unlife that results when a soul is imprisoned in dead flesh.
Yes. I'm glad we're finally taking the fight to those monsters.
I've helped you all that I can. The rest is up to you. Good luck.
Take care.
I try to avoid it. Always seems to end in an argument.
Arkay's been watching over me for years now. He says he's not too sure about you yet, though. I once killed 30 vampires with my bare hands, you know. Ask Arkay, he'll tell you. A noble cause. Arkay likes the idea very much, so I'm happy to help. Potions, my friend. Potions. Possibly some spells. Maybe some other things I've forgotten about. Actually, I'm not sure. Let's see, shall we? Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
Cozy little place. Working metal isn't easy. Let me show you a few things. For those who cherish memories of loved ones, their compassion often conceals the beast. Our compassion compels us to destroy it. I've discovered the whereabouts of a vampire lair. Destroying the head vampire is usually sufficient to scatter its minions, though it's best to destroy every last one of them.
Arkay, bless you, friend.
Hope you're getting along. Back already? Can't wait. Let's see. Ooh, this diagram explains how to fashion a bolt that will send a jolt of shock through whatever it hits. Testing this will require some extra precautions, I think. Here, let me show you how it's made. Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should be able to make this yourself at Gunmar's Forge. Either way, I'll have some for sale soon. You're already as good as I am. There's nothing you can learn from me. I'm starting to think you like this as much as I do. Here's the location of the next set of Dwemer diagrams. Thanks.
This is fine for now, but we can't stay holed up here forever.
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my fair time in caves already. Show yourself. We reach Ancestor Glade soon. Show yourself. That'll teach you. Like what Isran is, you never disappoint. What have you got there? Is it really? It is. I was hoping we'd find this. It's a diagram for a Dwemer crossbow. Much more sophisticated and powerful than the ones we use. Here, let me show you how this works. I'll have some for sale soon. It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful? All right! One more set of Dwemer plans to go. I think I'll be sad when we're done collecting these. Who knows, though? Maybe more plans will turn up in the future. But I can't wait to see these drawings. Go on, get out of here!
Cozy little place, isn't this? Very good. Though I suspect there's more wherever he came from. We cannot afford to relax. Speak with Florentius. He has something for you. Take care of yourself.
Arkay's been watching over me for years. I've been poring over some of the tomes left here in the keep. Interesting stories indeed. Seems the previous incarnation of the Dawn Guard had, at one time, some interesting toys. Arkay and I think it could be a great advantage for us. You should look into retrieving it. Powerful warhammer imbued with magic that places warding runes on the ground to obliterate its wielder's foes. Sounds useful. What's that, Lord? Well, should I tell him? Arkay says bandits. Oh, wait. No, he says bandits. Nothing you can't handle. Go with the light.
I've helped you all that I can. The rest is up to you. Good luck. I hope you find the answer.
Divine smile on you, friend. Speak with Florentius. He has something for you.
May you always prevail.
Yamiya!
Who's there?
Yamiya!
hope we reach Ancestor Glade soon. What is it? What now? If you think it'll help. If you think it'll help.
Need something?
Of course. Anything you like. It would be my pleasure.
Thank you.
Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not great for my skin. You.
Arkay's been watching over me for years now. Well done. I said you'd return victorious. Arkay wasn't so sure. Wield it bravely. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. You never disappoint. What have you got there?
No.
Now, this is a find. Plans for improving the Dwemer crossbow. This should add some extra punch to an already devastating weapon. Here, let me show you how it's made. Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should be able to make this yourself at Gunmar's Forge. Either way, I'll have some for sale soon. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
Cozy little... I found another beast hiding from the light of day. He's holed up with a group of bandits. We need to destroy him before he turns his comrades into a brood of vampires. Good luck.